Hi, welcome to my channel. In the video, we will see scope of management accounting. Scope na subject matter. This is management accounting. Consider pannu. Financial accounting. This is the data. That is trading account, P&L account and balance sheet. Kudukra data vich decisions make pannu. Next, cost accounting. Le the data vich cost analyze pannu. Adoda operational efficiency eppadi irukku appdi determine pannala. Next, decision making. There are alternatives. That is the best to choose. Next, forecasting. Future predict. So, managerial planning is very important in the forecasting. Next, tax planning. Management accountant duty is to tax file, pannu, tax pay, pannu, mari tax provisions. Next, analysis and interpretation. Fund flow analysis, irukku, cash flow analysis, irukku, comparative statement analysis, this is the data, financial accounting, cost accounting, that is detailed study. Okay, that is the report prepare panni, management accountant, management ikku, idha kudukuranga. So, next, control techniques. So, control techniques edukagana cost reduce pandrathukum resources efficient avum effective avum utilize pandrathukku. So, sila control techniques irukku like standard costing, budgetary costing, etc. Idella varapora videos la namba enna nu paakalam. So, scope of management accounting purinjirukku nu nenikiren. Thanks for watching the video.